It's called the Lilium Jet, an all-electric vertical takeoff and landing jet by Lilium, the German company that builds it. You'd be forgiven for thinking it looks like a flying car. It's part of a revolution in flight called urban air mobility, launched on the belief in electrically powered air taxi services changing the in-city travel experience. But would you fly on one? Lilium's approach includes a human pilot, but other companies are developing autonomous or remotely crewed designs. Uniquely, the Lilium Jet includes the ability to perform short running landings in addition to traditional helicopter-like vertical touchdowns. The company claims their aircraft will be suitable for both passenger and cargo services with a range of 250 kilometers at launch in 2025. Click subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss new videos from the leading edge of flight. Please also consider joining my crew. Thanks.